asteroid's held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Plant the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay. Disengaged. Is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately. Thank you.
online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
With that hunter there, the system can't lift the lockdown.
Override the manual door release.
I'll try. Damn it, the explosion fried half the circuit. Almost there. Hold it off. I got it. Get the manual release.
Manual release is ready.
Sure. The system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches. The ones that look like my brother, waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess it wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.
Clearance confirmed.
We did it. Isaac, a ship just shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
Confirmed.
another one. I'm getting weird feedback spikes on local comms.
If whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading?
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station. And, Isaac, watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
Log retrieved.
Fine, then we'll waste more time and record this. Satisfied?
No one wants satisfied. We have a dead miner. We can't sedate Bran Harris.
Wasn't Harris originally your patient? Could have warned us that he'd go berserk.
Captain, Harris is suffering from a dementia that we don't fully understand. He was making progress until Dr. Mercer took his case over my objections.
Frankly, this vendetta against Dr. Mercer just sounds like more of your bigotry.
My what?
Do you deny that you've counseled members of our church and turned them against Unitology?
I'm telling you that Mercer's treatments are immoral and dangerous. And why does he keep taking Harris to hydroponics? Medical is a sanctuary, not Mercer's private lab, so stop covering for him.
More accusations and still no proof. You know your way out.
He won't stop with Bran Harris, Captain. You know that.
Tracking related rig activity.
Thank you.
communications array offline. A repair technician has been notified.
Communications log, First Comms Operator Bailey reporting. I want this on record. The ship is under attack, but Captain Matthias has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Aegis 7 was sealed off. They knew it, we knew it, and we all kept our mouths shut. That ends now. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is USG Ishimura calling C. Wait, what the hell? Jesus. He took the whole comms array offline. It's over.
The Valor's in a holding position. House of Comms Array.
Fry? Someone hot-wired the dishes together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, we can broadcast a signal. Short range only, but it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll, keep an eye on things here.
This is USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
The escape pod?
Oh, fuck! The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chip. That creature was inside!
No. USM Valor, come in! Come in, Valor! Her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
Please contact a repair technician.
I still can't reach the Valor. What's happening with the antenna?
It's blocked by... It's Leviathan. It must have snagged on the comms array after we spaced it. It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
Antenna's manual release again.
Do it. I've got a transmission loaded and ready to go. Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read?
Ah! Rose, what happened? Something shook the whole crew deck. What hit us, an asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor, a rescue ship. They found your escape pod, and the one that used to be Chen, it...
God damn it!
The Valor's scrap. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck, intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I could salvage it. Install it on that shuttle, we're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can. Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity.
Exiting vacuum.